Hi, Coach. Can you talk about the win over Bryant this weekend?
Yeah, it was a really good win. Tatiana Cortez swung the bat really well, so she kind of had us going. So whenever we had base runners on, it seemed like the bat was in her hand. So really good performance by her. She had, you know, 2 home runs, 6 RBIs. And then Nicole D'Argento threw another good game. I think she had 8 strikeouts. So it was a good team win over a really good Bryant team.
All 3 games against Virginia Tech were really close. Can you talk about that series?
Yeah, they were all one-run games, which was, you know, obviously shows that it was a competitive series. Obviously, we would have liked to come out with a couple wins. You know, it's something that we have to learn from and move on. But, you know, I thought there were some really bright spots. You know, Tatiana Cortez swung the bat well again. And Annie Summers came up big. She had a couple RBIs, a couple big hits, a couple big plays in left field. So, you know, we got to throw the ball a little bit better, tighten up our defense. But, you know, I told the girls going into that series, it was a big series. You know, we're right next to Virginia Tech in the standings. So, you know, it's a little disappointing, but, you know, we have to kind of move on now and look to, you know, Harvard, BU, and Pitt this week.
Can you talk about the development of the freshmen so far?
Yeah, they're getting better every day. They're seeing a lot of playing time. You know, they have their moments, but I think, you know, other than a few things they need to improve on, I think they're doing a great job. And I think they're a huge part in our success this year.
And lastly, can you just preview the upcoming games that you have?
Yeah, so we go to Harvard today for a doubleheader. You know, they're always a good team. They beat LSU this year, so it's going to be a good 2 games against them. They have a lot of lefties in the lineup, so a lot of speed. So we have to play well in order to beat them. And then we have our home opener on Thursday against BU. So again, it's a team, you know, we see in the fall, we see during the week. So it's always kind of a rivalry game between these teams that are local: Harvard, BU, Providence, and Bryant, and those types of teams. So so those are going to be important games, and then obviously a big series with Pitt at home. It'll be nice to be home for a couple days, play on our home field, and get our fans out there. So we're excited for it.
Great. Anything else you'd like to add?
That's it.
All right. Good luck this week.
Thank you.